All done. You saved the day. Now you can get back to more important matters.
You did it. Thank you, Jack. The people of Sector 5 owe you their lives. I'm so glad we found you.
How did you find me?
Sheer luck. You were buried in a scrap heap at the bottom of a derelict shaft. You fell a long way, didn't you?
Feels like it.
You'd been there when they came for us.
What happened?
Key surprised us at the hideout. Kicked down the door out of nowhere. Then we ran. I got separated.
Thank you.
How does the Keymaster maintain control?
She turns us against each other. The guard recruits the most brutal and reckless facers and fuels game wars between the rest.
Divide and conquer. I guess Mara picked up a trick or two by watching me over the years.
Boarding the elevators to the city. I wish they'd all just go away and never come back. Wait them out and continue on once they've gone.
No need.
Sure. It's almost scary how little they can do to stop you. Safe we are. I worry that the Keymaster will send in more troops to finish the job later.
There'll be no later for Mara.
this machine, it should come to you naturally.
Thank you. What took you so long?
Need a way to slow down their retreat. We could use the climbers' help right about now. Too bad they picked such a poor time to die for their cause.
Wasn't it also your cause?
They cared for their families. I care for their species. It's a matter of perspective, I suppose.
To the terminal room from this side of the station, but I guess that's not a problem. With their transmissions. Confuse them a little.
You can do that?
I'm no computer genius, but their system begs to be hacked. Besides, Atma makes it easy.
The neural implant.
Yeah. Everyone had them before the coup.
And now?
They're not mandatory anymore, but most people have them. Especially people with limb implants like me. Done. They just received orders to stop boarding the elevators and stand by. This will buy you enough time to get there.
Right.
Keymaster knows that Amida is where we'll strike. They'll be ready.
No other way up?
There's one more operational station, but getting there will take you hours. You could climb all the way to the city, but that would require even more time.
Thank you.
also have these brain chips?
Yes. Everyone born before the coup. Why?
Can they be hacked?
No, I don't think so.
Not by her.
Cybervoid time dilation works in your favor, but you still don't have forever. The elevators will soon be beyond our reach.
Need I remind you that the clock is ticking? Hurry it up.
This place is impossible to navigate.
Good. These firewalls are what's kept me alive for the last 20 years. Cheer up. If you were a regular human, this would make even less sense. Interesting. Looks like there's a little something extra in the elevator's security scanner buffer.
Little something?
A partial Ghostrunner neural scan. We can use it to enhance your programming.
Why is it there?
One of you must have used Amida elevator right before Morrow's insurgents disabled the internal security.
Another Ghostrunner.
It could have been you. Focus energy in your left hand and then let it all out.
What?
Don't try to think. Do it. Yes. It's just a visualization anyway.
How does it work in the real world?
Rapid micro-vibrations of your inner hydraulics. Sudden change in local pressure will result in a concentrated blast. Let's hope that piece of junk the climbers use to replace your arm can handle it. Force. Of course, there's no need to restrain ourselves now. To reflect projectiles. Give it a try. Like that. Just a bit more practice, and we're done. All there is to it.